I mean, what can I say? Babies in the backseat singing. Hey DJ, won't you play that song for me? In my home, he's all singing to it. 303.
I ain't calling for a close-up. No clubs, no cars, bitches with their nose jobs. No dubs, no stars.
I'ma do it
how I always have. Whiskey in a 40 bag, pissing in the alleyway out back of where the party's at.
I ain't spending on a
new whip, new hat, new kicks, bitches with their huge tits. New gat, new slips.
I'ma do it
how I always do. Sleep until the break of noon, waking just to make it through another night of shaking.
I mean,
you
what can I say?
Three babies in the backseat singing. Hey DJ, won't you play that song for me?
And turn it up on your radio.
I got 200 seconds and I'm ready to go.
What can I say?
Three babies in the backseat singing. Hey DJ, won't you play that song for me?
And turn it up on your radio. I got 200 seconds and I'm ready to go. I'm signing on a new lease. No cooks, no keys. Models with their nosebleeds. White lace, gold beads.
I'ma run it
like a marathon. Party till I'm 50. Wake up all my parents on them cops still out to get me.
Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war, who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
Now, what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Don't know, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last, right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Lady.
latest intel reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
You're not gonna find out way up here.
Fuck her up, Marines! I sure as hell ain't hosing out your pod!
I take it back! Navy got its butt kicked!
Hey, Romeo! Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did she just say?
Mark!
We're way off course!
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier!
Radiation!
Covenant just set off a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a subspace rupture. You need to...
EMP! Losing power!
Stabilize! They popped their chutes! We're going in hard!
tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Yeah. Give me a sec.
I hit my heart. My hex won't open. How about yours?
Works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Where your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, I don't remember that night. What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We miss our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
Come down?
Negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash.
But listen, some of these buildings are open. She'll be able to get inside. Flank the Covenant on the streets.
Roger that. Thanks.
School zone. please slow down.
What the hell happened here?
Final notice. Bill has moved.
There's a match!
Oh, got the brain!
All right!
Waste of ammo, but I can't help it! Ha ha!
Another one! Reloading!
We lost the man!
Hit him from behind!
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa! Hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late. They spotted me.
Damn it! No! Veronica! Talk to me. Don't move. I'm coming. You hear?
Run!
not have time for this!
This building. Hit him from behind.
There. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa! Hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late. They spotted me.
Damn it! No! Veronica! Talk to me. Don't move. I'm coming. You hear?
I'll cover you!
This building. Hit him from behind.
Buck, location.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa! Hang on, I'll be right there!
Too late, they spotted me!
Damn it, no! Veronica! Talk to me! Don't move! I'm coming, you hear?
Thank you.
I'm here. I gotcha. Oh, nuts.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa!
Was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hid.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.
Thank you.